Midday News is brought to you by Dogra Chemist. Get 15 to 60% discount on all medicines and surgical items. Visit Dogra Chemist, Airport Road, Jammu. In order to check the spread of COVID-19 infections in Jammu and Kashmir, the authorities on Sunday ordered that all schools in the Union Territory will remain closed for another week. An order issued by the government said after taking an overall assessment of the situation pertaining to the spread of COVID-19 in Jammu and Kashmir, the State Executive Committee has decided that all schools in Union Territory shall remain closed till April 18th. Sunday's order pertains to classes from 9th to 12th. Since classes up to 12th standards have already been closed up till 18th April. India hit a new coronavirus infections record with 1,68,912 new cases, the highest in a single day rise so far, taking the total tally of cases to 1,35,27,717. The national COVID-19 recovery rate has fallen below 90%. The active cases have surpassed 12 lakh mark, while the death toll increased to 1,70,179, with 904 new fatalities, the highest since October 18th. Jammu and Kashmir Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha on Sunday directed all deputy commissioners in the valley to ensure COVID-appropriate behaviour is adopted by the people and passed in the instructions to make serious efforts to scale up the vaccination. Sinha chaired a meeting of all deputy commissioners of the valley in order to receive the first-hand appraisal of the administration's response towards addressing public issues besides ensuring transparency and accountability in the governance system. Inspector General of Police Kashmir Vijay Kumar on Monday informed that the terrorists misused mosques for the attack in the Pompor, Sopor and Shopian. According to the IGP, terrorists misused the mosque for the attacks in the Pompor on June 19, 2020, Sopor on July 1, 2020 and Shopian on April 9, 2021. On April 9, a total of 5 terrorists were killed in an encounter with a security in the Shopian where the terrorists were holed inside a mosque. Jammu and Kashmir on Sunday recorded 915 fresh COVID-19 cases, including 156 travellers, taking the infection tally to 1,38,390, while 5 more fatalities pushed the death toll to 2,034. Of the fresh cases, 288 were reported from Jammu Division and 627 from the Kashmir Division of the Union Territory. Number of active cases has now reached to 7,335 in the Union Territory, while 1,29,021 patients have recovered so far. Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha on Sunday held interactive sessions at the Raj Bhavan here at with the 150-member delegations of the Gujjar Bakarwal community comprising BDC chairperson, BDC members and sarpanch from the different districts. While expressing their views, the community members projected their issues and grievances and sought Lieutenant Governor's intervention for the readdressal of the same. Assuring government's full support and educational upliftment of the community, the Lieutenant Governor said that the concrete measures are being taken to shape up the future of the students living in the remote and the far-flung areas.
सेक्रेटरी एजुकेशन बीके सिंह उनको हमने विशेष रूप से ये बात कही थी कि ऐसे समाज के लोग जिनके बच्चे 6 महीने नहीं पढ़ पाते उनके लिए एक ठोस योजना बनाने की जरूरत है।
Union Minister Dr. Jitendra Singh on Sunday said people should not get complacent and must follow self-discipline to check the spread of COVID-19. He said the importance of the disciplined lifestyle with the balance and healthy diet belongs to the regular physical activity which has been underlined by the pandemic, which also helps to preventive measures against the main modern-day diseases such as diabetes, metalitis, hypertension, coronary heart diseases, etc. Singh, who is also an eminent medical professor and diabetologist, said medical fraternity is still in the process of learning about COVID-19 and only long-term follow-ups will answer all the questions. Deputy Commissioner Kathua Rahul Yadav along with the Mission Director NHM J.K. Chaudhary Mohammed Siasin today conducted visit to the main entry point of the Union Territory of JNK's Lakhanpur to take stock of the COVID-19 containment measures, especially screening and testing of the inbound passengers. During the visit, the officers took the stock of the arrangements put in place for the testing of travellers coming from the outside of UT and also the COVID control protocols. Police on Sunday defused a five-hole mine detected near a house in the border district of Samba in Jammu and Kashmir. Information of the recovery of the mines was passed to the local police, which sent a bomb disposal squad and they defused them safely. It may be recalled that three old mines were recovered on April 6 in the same area.